Were y'all running for anything, from anything?
Are you?
Hello, Mr. Ledbetter, I'm doing well, thank you.
How's your daddy doing? Alright, y'all alright?
Yeah.
Ledbetter, how? Alright, yeah. I've been in here for a while. Back there, ain't good?
No.
No? What? Is it?
Better.
Oh, yeah. You got it. Yeah, hey, okay.
Sorry.
Hey, don't worry. It's not late.
Oh, no. How's it going?
Good, how about you?
I'm doing good.
You don't get to do a G60, you're over here.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's celebrating 60.
Unbelievable. Got a hold of them hard, got to do with them when they come. Got to read how that file change.
Well, that's some pressure, that's some pressure.
How do you?
Well, I say that.
It's 6 o'clock, so Asst to motion to call me, Dorn. Second, all in favor, signify by raising your hand.
Yes.
This was a special call meeting for the purpose of discussing threat and litigation, property acquisition. For 6 o'clock, Tuesday, May 15th, Tuesday, May 15th. Would anything else be added to the agenda? Okay. Would agenda, do I hear a motion for agenda to approve then?
So moved.
Second. Signify by raising your hand. Unanimous. Okay. If no other business to come before this special call meeting, I hear a motion to adjourn for the purpose of discussing threat litigation and acquisition of property.
So moved.
Second.
Second.
All in favor, signify by raising your hand. Unanimous. Thank you very much. We'll be back at 7:30 for the regular meeting. Call meeting back to order. We have adjourned executive session, so is any other business to come before the regular special call meeting? If not, I hear motion to adjourn.
I make a motion that we adjourn the special call meeting.
Second.
All in favor, signify by raising your hand. Unanimous. Thank you very much. Regular meeting starts at 7:30.
Up and down.
Out in Washington, I'm not feeling it.